Welcome to the O2! This is Channel 4's comedy gala in aid of Great Ormond Street Children's Hospital! Now, this is an absolute first for Channel 4. 2 hours of entertainment without a single episode of Come Dine With Me. I think it's great. I know some of you are thinking, Alan's walking a bit weird, but more than usual, I know. But I've started cycling. Does anyone in here cycle? Look at that, everyone else has been run over. I mean, you feel so vulnerable, don't you? You're cycling along and there's people cutting you up. Move, fatty, get in your own lane, four eyes. You can't drive. And you're like, yeah, yeah, you want some of this? Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, not so tough now. Yeah, I'm going to follow you home. Yeah, yeah. But I've got to go this way because it's a cycle path. And they pretend they don't see you when you're cycling. I've got a red helmet on. Orange jacket, yellow trousers. What do you think's cutting you up? A fucking Solero? Now listen, does anyone know here anyone who works at Lush? Now I'm not gonna slag off Lush, but please, we get the gist. You make cosmetics and soap. So can you stop pumping it into the street like nerve gas? Thank you. I thought it was just me. You're walking along the street, you turn into Gollum. I'm walking along going, yes, maybe we'll have a pastry and a cup of tea and then... Bath bomb. Bloody awful. I woke up and there was a policeman picking potpourri out my teeth. I mean, I don't like smelling. I don't like, when I go shopping, I don't like smelling, okay? If I want to wear deodorant, I'll wear deodorant. It's like those bloody women in those department stores. You know, when they've got the celebrity perfume. Give it a rest. Do you mean? And they come out of nowhere. They're like orange insurgents, aren't they? I took a shortcut through Debenhams. The woman comes out of nowhere. J-Lo's gash. J-Lo's gash is in. J-Lo's gash is right in my face. Gash, here, honestly. She said it'll wear off. Well, so does Rehypno. Doesn't mean I want to get interfered with. See, are you ready for your first act of the night? I'm so excited, it's gonna be the best night ever. You've all seen him on 8 out of 10 Cats. You all know he's hilarious. It's Jason Mavis!